Hey guys, Talon here, and I am back in Kalos working on the Reflection Cave. I won't be talking too much, and you'll notice I probably sound a little bit more on the hush side. Yeah, current time for me as of recording this is, midnight my time, and, my parents and sister have gone to bed, so I don't want to wake up any of them. So, yes, despite me being a night owl, I'll probably be up for next couple of hours working on this, but yeah. Yeah. So, sort of really late my time. I happen to live on the, west coast of Canada, so I am in Pacific Standard Time for my time zone, and, yeah, I will be pretty much just speed building a lot of this in silence. I have a couple more music I've been doing, and I don't know if you've noticed in some of my more recent recent Minecraft videos, I've been sneakily adding in some of the Notebook music that I've been doing that I haven't actually haven't posted online yet. So. You have to look out for that. So, yeah, without further ado, I think I will just head into building some more of this cave. I have no clue how much of it I'm going to get done, because it'll evolve running around. And yes, I am using, max repels now. Because, yeah. But when those run out, and if I start running into things, I will be typing it in. So, yeah. See you on the other side of the speed build. Thank you. I'm back, and well, yeah. That's another mirror done. I have at least one more to do on this floor, and then, well, the rest of this floor. And then we have floor 2, which is even more, and then floor 3, which is below that. So we've still got a lot of work to do in this cave. And because I'm making it bigger, it's a lot more detail. But yes, this cave is looking rather lovely. So yeah, I'm still working on outros for these. I'm still not happy with it. In particular, it's because I really don't like saying goodbyes. I'm not good at them. So yeah. So anywho, I will see you in the next build. Bye.